Good morning, students. Today we will again revise the chapter of countable and uncountable nouns. Here we have used some units of measures for some particular noun, countable and uncountable nouns, like a bag of potato wafers, a bottle of jam, a kilo of sugar, a box of matches, a bunch of bananas, a loaf of bread. These are the particular units of measures for particular noun, countable or uncountable. You see that a loaf of bread, a loaf of banana, we can't say. A box of matches is there, but we can't say a box of bananas. Is it clear? So, the particular units of measures are for particular countable and uncountable nouns. One more thing is there to be noted that if we keep any number before any noun, like two toast or toast, if we say two toast, then it will be a countable noun, and if we will say only toast, then it will be an uncountable noun. So remind it always that if we keep any number before any noun, then it will be a countable noun. Here one more thing, abstract noun. We can form by adding some suffixes to the word abstract noun. Like by adding N-E-S-S, ness, I-O-N, A-N-C-N-S, N-C-N-C-E, meant, T-Y or Y. By putting these suffixes, we can make some abstract noun. So, look at them. Like kind, if we will add the suffix N-E-S-S, ness, so it will become kindness. See, act, A-C-T, act, in act, if we will use I-O-N, then it will become action. Here, agree, so if we will add N-E-N-T, then it will become agreement. In absent, we will use E-N-C-E, then it will become absence. Assist, assistance. Cruel, cruelty. Guilt, guilty. Modest, modesty. Understood? Now, further, we have some irregular change of nouns that advise. If we say advise, it will be thus only the difference is S or C in both the words. In believe and belief, here the change is of some different manner. Do and deed, sit and seat, like this. Thank you.